baby, come light me up. And baby, I'll let you on it. Hi ducklings, welcome back to our channel. Today we're doing something very different for you guys. We are going to make his Ariana Grande costume. And we're going to try to replicate her 2020 Grammys outfit. It's that really huge ball gown. And she has these like gray satin gloves. I still don't know how I'm going to recreate it, but I bought all the fabric and hopefully everything that I need, and let's get started.
Okay, so this is everything that I got. This is for the top of her dress and then her gloves. I have no clue how to sew, so I'm gonna try to do everything without sewing anything. This is the tulle that I bought. I saw that Joann's had this tulle in other colors and it looked exactly like the dress, so I wouldn't have to do much except for like put it on the elastic and like bend it. But this one I actually have to like scrunch everything myself. We'll see. Okay, so this is the elastic I bought. My plan is to like, I was watching a YouTube video from Joann's and it's like you tie it. Well, I'm just gonna tie it because I'm not sewing anything. So I'm gonna tie it like this to fit around his waist and then just tie the tulle around it and do like at least two different layers. And then my favorite part, this is his wig. I got this from Mercari for like $10, but it's supposed to be a Madonna wig, but I think it looks perfect because at the Grammys, Ariana's wearing this, like her ponytail is blonde. So I think it looks really good on Ducky. Okay, let's get started. If you're watching a YouTube video, it says to measure Ducky.
I feel it.
Okay. I'm gonna have to make two different layers. 4 and 8 inches. Okay, we're gonna do 4 and 8 inches. Here's the tool. And she folded it in half.
Not straight at all. It's fine. I don't know if I'm doing this right.
I'm supposed to put it on something, so I'm putting it on my hydro flask, and then so I'm taking the loop, putting it through, okay, and then slipping this through. Okay, I don't know if it's gonna look. This could work. So this is like the first layer, and then you just keep going all the way around. Okay, it looks like so far. Oh, it's pretty good. It looks pretty good. Okay. Okay, so this is what I have so far. I think the first layer is done. This is what Ducky is doing while I'm doing all the work. What if he just sleeps and watches me? I don't know if he's watching. He's just sunbathing. Okay, let's start the second skirt now.
This definitely might take longer. This one's slightly bigger because it's going lower on his body.
Okay, so I finished the second layer. Ducky is not amused. I only did the back, like the front half, because I feel like he's me sitting down. This is literally just like going to be under him. It's just, this will be really long. Yay! And this is the first one, so it's gonna be like this. Can you guys see it? Kind of. I have no clue how I'm going to do his gloves at all. I just cut this out of this fabric that I showed you guys before. I think these are going to be his, makeshift gloves. And I honestly, I'm just gonna safety pin them around like this and hope for the best because I'm not sewing anything. I have no clue how to sew gloves.
Put this over. So that's the first part of his
dress. It's kind of like not as gray as I wanted it to be.
I'm not sure you get like this. So under here.
Very good, Ducky. This is the final product. This is Ducky, hi. Oh my God, this turned out really good. I wish the gray, you could see it more, but I shouldn't have put them on white, but it looks so good. Look at his little gloves.